Hey guys, what is up? It's Ivy again with another Let's Play Persona 3 Portable Maniac mode. Let me see if I'm on the dorm, right? Yeah, let me see if this is the same thing. Yeah, it's the same thing. So, what does the walkthrough tells me to do? Okay. Free time. Let me see how my team. Oh yeah, I needed to save people. So let's go save them. Okay, so I think Tartarus is a little unstable today. Accidents might be more frequent because of this. Watch out. Oh, it will be cheaper to use a clock to recover today too. That's a stroke of luck. After you told me it's dangerous. Mm-hmm. Let me, I just wanna hear you. For some reason I feel tired. I'm functioning perfectly and ready for battle. I can think I can make her voice. It is very simple because you have to speak like a robot. You better! Okay. So the floors are 224. Okay, 224. No! Whoops! Is it me or I or am I not getting any? Okay, fine, let's. Is that one of the ones missing? We need to treat them as soon as possible. Please come back dangerous immediately. Return to the injured person. Yes. Earthblade. It's a good thing we were able to find that missing person. They are resting in a safe place now. You can now go on and keep exploring if you want. Yeah, and I'm gonna save. And let's go inside. And save. I still have 15 more minutes. Right? Still have 10 minutes. Okay. So let's get back. Stop exploring. You become tired, yes, I know. I can get that at night. Let's go get Ivy's. A little bit of social link ranked up. Okay, Akko-san, I want to be by your side. Yeah, I just don't. Okay, yes, let's accept offer. Thank you so very much. Shall we go? And I seem happy. Follow me, Mal. Excuse me, could I trouble you for a moment? Have you seen a kitty cat around here? She's precious little white spot cat named Meowly. Meowly. She slipped away when I wasn't looking. I'm so worried where she could have gone. She's almost as old as I am. I doubt she could have gotten any far.
A white spotted cat. Did you see one, Aiko-san? I might have.
My stars, really? Where's about my days have been?
I think it was a strip mall. Hold on. I really can't remember, but I think it was the strip mall.
Thank you, dear. Thank you. Go look for her.
Dora, old lady left her for her cart. A white cat spotted Muley. If you don't mind, Aiko-san, could we help her look? Yeah, it seems the old lady will suffer greatly if they remain separated for much longer. Sure. Yes, let's do our best. What's that phrase usually used in a situation like this? What goes around comes around to hit you in the back of the head. What? That's it. What? Aiko seems happy. She could be so hungry by now, but her stomach and spine are on a minute away. Oh, that's mean. Or is it instant away? Anyway, we should hurry. Hello, Meowly-san. Meowly-san, are you there? There's no trace of her. I can sense hostile reactions such as shadows, but this... I'm useless, aren't I? I'm sorry, I was the one who began to search. It's not working out. After all, how could a machine like myself have feelings like a normal person? It's getting dark. We should return to the dorm for today. Thank you so very much, Aiko-san. It makes me happy that you took the time to include me in this. Okay. Okay. Kana has run. I'll be going back alone today. I need some time to think. I'm sorry, and after I invite you out too. We decided to go back to the dorm separately. Okay.
Oh, hey.
Hey. What? Did you know that Mitsuru-senpai and Akihiko-senpai went to take their entrance exam today? I can't believe they can't concentrate with all that's going on. It's no big deal. I'm not giving to give up. I suppose we are going against fate, but I want to do as much as I can right now. I do not want to give up on the future. By the way, if you're going to Tartarus, I'll go with you. Okay, senpai, we'll go! There are two more weekends until the last battle. Keep smiling. I can't forget that because of an exam. Well, that makes me want to do my best too. Okay, guys. I'm going to end up here. Let's restart. Okay, near the station. Let's see if it's this.
Yeah, it was, and I forgot.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I'll go look for her.
However, college entrance examination held today. The student who brought a BB rifle to the testing center sent a panic through the crowd. However, they say to Koromaru with Mitsuru. And I want to have the social link with Mitsuru. So I'm sorry, Senpai. Welcome. The weapon you requested is complete. Thanks for waiting. Unite. I have gloves, knife, spear, gun, naginata. I want homunculus. Yeah. Hey, take a look at this. The girl they found on the other day brought this as a gift. It looks like some sort of liquid by the looks of it in the container. I'm guessing you're supposed to drink it? She was mumbling something about fortune telling, so maybe it was something to do with that. Anyway, just take it. We can't have something this suspicious at the police box. Thank you. There's still more. They found that missing student the other day. I tried questioning him, but his answer didn't make any sense. He said some kid saved him from an attack by a black thing. He left a reward to us, so I'll hand it over to you. Salvation. I have that, actually. I don't have much to do, but you should find what you need. Even so, it's not that much. Press the save, I need those. Okay, I think I'm going to return to the dorm. Hold on, before I go, let me see my personas. The ultimate persona for me. I'm gonna check. Yeah, I can't get those. I got this is ultimate weapon for Ken. This is ultimate weapon for the main character. This is for Yukari. This is for Junpei. Mitsuru, I have to wait for my social link to be maxed. Akihiko, this is the ultimate weapon. Aikas, I need to wait. And this is for Koromaru. So far I have every single ultimate weapon for everybody. Rocket to punch. These ones. I wonder, it was the whip. I think I saw that by mistake. Oops. Maximum money. Let me see everyone's status before I go. I really hate ending this game, I don't know why. I'm tired, she's great. Good, 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 good. Oh, he's good, okay. Sorry, Yukari. I'm gonna save and end the stream here. I will walk Koromaru next stream and we will level up the rest of the characters next time. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I'll be seeing you next time. So like always, make sure you like, comment, fave, subscribe. Share the stream with people that might enjoy this kind of content. And like always, guys, once again, thanks a lot for watching. And until next time, take care.